Hey, Carl, it's Abby. I think I lost you guys, so just call me when you get this. Okay, bye.
Hey. Excuse me. Do you have a minute for cancer?
Sure.
Jerry.
Nice to meet you.
I work for non-for-profit, Bundles of Joy, you know?
It's for cancer, right?
Yes. we make wigs.
Okay. I think I only have, like, $5 on
it. No. That's very nice of you. We're not about the money. We work with kids who suffer from hair loss, chemotherapy mostly. Pretty intense.
Yeah, I know.
My mom went through it, that's why I do this.
Your mom. That's very admirable.
If you had it in your life, God forbid you do it too. Just about the right length.
My hair?
Yeah, it'll only take a second.
Well, how much of...
10, 12 inches, shoulder length. Your bundles of joy will probably make some little girl's Christmas. You have 5 minutes of Christmas, don't you? 5, 10 minutes, tops.
We're a charity.
You know, the city would help us out with parking. Needs a wash, don't you think?
It's got character.
You coming? Here, just need you to fill out some paperwork forms. It's annoying.
No problem. Do you have any cappuccinos back there?
Just wherever there's an X, sign your name.
Okay. Done. So, how do we do this exactly?
I'm gonna give you a bag for the hair, and then we're gonna start cutting. That's pretty much it. We take care of all the processing, and that's it. It's a good thing you're doing.
When I was like 4, I cut my own bangs.
I want to take off your sweater, get hair on it at my age.
So, do you live around here?
Just get this.
What was it like when your mom?
Hard. I try to be there, but it's really hard. She was so far away. Hope doesn't really change the way it is. You know? I'm sure she'd be happy about this. I'm sure. I need you to turn around, just so I can look at the pigmentation of your hair around your ears. that's wonderful. Oh, you have really nice hair. It's clean. It's,
Thank you.
I'm gonna cut the first bit, okay? Your hair is so beautiful. Let me get the buzzer.